Let's have some fun. Welcome and good afternoon. My name is Shane, and we are going to have some fun listening to some music. Last week or the week before, depending on, well, I guess when you watch this video, it could be any time to you, but on the channel, either last week or the week before, I listened to Courtney Hadwin. I had heard Courtney before on America's Got Talent when she... I mean, I think she was got the golden buzzer. She was a very interesting performer to watch. And then somebody recommended that I check out a song by her here on YouTube. And so I reacted to that last week. You can, I'm sure here, I'm going to leave a link to it so you can check that video out. This was another one that you guys had recommended to me from the same recording session, I believe. This is Someone You Loved. It's a cover from Lewis Capaldi, I think. I think that's who did the original. In any event, this is a this is her version of it. Was very impressed. Sign of the Times is the other one. Did I mention that before? Very impressed by her. And so I'm really curious to check this one out too and see what she can do with it. I think that's all I'll say for now. Let's have a listen.
This time I feel there's no one to save me. This all or nothing really got a way of driving me crazy. I need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here taking me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pull the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. I'm going under, and this time I fear there's no one to turn. This all or nothing loving really got me sleeping without you. I need somebody to know, somebody to heal, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. And I tend to close my eyes when it hurts sometimes. Someone you love, and now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Wow. Yeah. That is a song I thought it was, and love the original. Love the original, but this was so good. The way she put her own spin on it. And just the passion and emotion she sang with. Wow. Yeah, blows me away. She, yeah, I don't know. She, I said it before. I think when I saw her on America's Got Talent, I thought she was, a little out there, in terms of personality. She was definitely interesting and entertaining to watch. Very talented, I could tell, but these videos, I think, just demonstrate the depth that she has to her. That I, that's the kind of thing that I did not get to see much on America's Got Talent. I know she was on The Voice UK Kids or something like that. And many of you guys have recommended that I check some of her performances out on that. But these performances, wow, they just show a different side that I was not expecting from her. And her versions are just so good. So good. She can sing with that like sweet, soft tone. And then she also can just crank it up to 11, and take things to a different level. Really, really crazy. And she has a very unique voice that, I can't think of too many performers that have that kind of vocal. And it's really entertaining. And really great to watch. So, yeah, I don't know. What do you guys think about that? Leave some comments. Let me know some other stuff by her that I need to check out. I already have a couple other things on my list, things that you've recommended in prior videos. But I'm definitely going to check out more. So, what do I need to check out next, I guess? What would you like to see me listen to next from her? So yeah, leave some comments about that. Let me know what you thought. If you like this kind of content, be sure to click the like button so more people can see the videos. You can subscribe to the channel, show your support that way. Or you click the notification bell so you don't miss anything. If it helps. And yeah, I just as always, I will leave always leave a link to the original video down in the description so you can see that. I do have a Patreon. If you guys want to support the channel that way, you're welcome to. You'll see all of the YouTube videos that have been had the video blocked. You'll see those over there. Patrons at a certain level get an extra video each week. And patrons at an even higher level can have me recommend to, or recommend have me react to a song of their choice every month. So, but if you don't want to support the channel that way, that's perfectly fine too. Just you stopping by and watching these videos is also supporting the channel. So I appreciate all of you. Whether you're supporting whatever way you're supporting the channel, if you're just stopping by, checking out some music, if you only listen to a certain kind of music, check out some other stuff that you might not normally listen to. You might be surprised at what else is out there. That's what I've found. I think that's all I'll say for now. Thanks again for stopping by, and until next time, have a great evening.